Welcome back, Max.
Hey, it's Jay. Everything's ready. We're about to head to LEGO Valley. Kira even sent us some LEGO Speed Champion sets for the drive. Now, I know half the fun is building them, and I was gonna wait for you, but...
Here's what I see. I see a world made of bricks. No, listen, and there'd be dinosaurs and pirate ships and ghosts, I guess? Yeah, ghosts! We'll build a city and cars just as fast as the real thing. We'll call it LEGO Valley. You in?
Show everyone what a speed champion looks like. Welcome. Come to LEGO Valley. Horizon is unable to confirm or deny the presence of unidentified flying LEGO objects. That information is classified. Oop, watch out for the dinosaur bones! Horizon to air traffic control, requesting permission to land!
Thank you.
LEGO Speed Champions Mini. Not so mini anymore. Yahahar, me LEGO hearty. Festival site coming up. Wait till you get a load of this. What do you think of the new site? Pretty sweet, huh? We've hooked you up with a new house. Well, kind of, but we saved you the best spot in the festival.
Hey, Max. Here it is, Horizon LEGO Valley. Now, LEGO needs a speed champion, and the festival needs master builders. And you need a place to live. This is the base plate where you'll be building your very own Master Builder's house. First things first, you need bricks. Lots of bricks. You can get them by completing brick challenges. Think of it like a big box of LEGO to play with. The question is, which one will it be first? First brick challenge set. Let's do this.
We've modified your car dashboard to display objectives for the challenge you're tracking. I'll be in touch when you've completed it. Hey, Max. I should have mentioned, things are a little different this time round. There's a whole valley full of events and stunts already set up for you to discover. You just gotta go find them. brick challenge down, and many, many more. Hey, Max. Congratulations, you're ready to begin the first construction of your LEGO house. Meet me here.